What I most like about my job here at Sherman is really the autonomy and the opportunity to be creative in my job, the support of the leadership that I have through my administrator in using you know, different ideas and trying new things and really having that support and being able to find creative solutions and also to collaborate with my coworkers and find new ways of solving problems. What I think makes Sherman a special place to work is really the positive culture of caring that's reflected from our executive team on through every level of our organization. I was very impressed through our orientation, our corporate orientation, and then the orientation at Sherman Westport. Again, just the fostering of a positive culture, and that's reflected through the caring of co-workers, how they treat each other, employees, as well as how everybody treats the patients and their families. It's a very caring organization, very compassionate. I guess my most important memory, even though I'm fairly a new employee, was my first day of work here. There was a patient, an elderly man, who was very upset on his discharge. He was actually going home, which you think would be a good thing, but he was very sad to leave. He was so happy and grateful for the care that he got here. He did not want to leave the staff because he had such a great experience. And I just remember, like, wow, you know, to be able to provide that kind of care where people don't even want to go home. I thought that was wonderful. I was very happy and pleased to be working for an organization that focuses so much on patients and their family, as well as, you know, and that's reflected in their quality measures, their accreditation through the Joint Commission, as well as, you know, our CMS surveys and getting 5-star ratings.